Miss Isha Singh, we're ready for you. Hi, welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Please take a seat. Isha, I must say, it's very refreshing to see an applicant like you.
Yeah, low-income household, worked a job during college, yet maintained all your grades. All your teachers say you're one of the most determined students that they've ever had. So, what's your story? Why do you want to be an engineer?
I guess to understand me, you'll have to understand where I come from. This is my story.
Some would say I was born into less than ideal circumstances, but for me, my dad made it the most wonderful childhood possible. My mother passed at a young age, and he did everything he could to connect with me. The dad-daughter relationship can be complex, but it never seemed that way with my dad. He was my best friend, and somehow managed to keep me happy every moment of the day, despite our social stature. He worked two separate jobs as a servant and still managed to spend time with me when I needed him most. My friends generally know me as an optimistic person today, but it wasn't always that way. I was convinced I was meant to be ordinary. I've said a lot of nice words about my father, but at one point I thought he was trying to ruin my life. But he got me through the hardest year of my life, 10th grade, the year I had the hardest math teacher at school. 10th grade is the year where you make it or break it. If you don't pass, generally you're on the path of low-level jobs. But if you pass, the professional world is open to you. So to understand what has made me this way, I'll have to tell you about 10th grade math.
Okay guys, so far you have learned chapter 16. Tomorrow's gonna be first exam, so study tonight, study hard, and wish you all the best.
Class, here is your first math test. Good luck.
How was your first test?
Dad, take a chill pill.
I'm chill. How did you do in math?
Math isn't my subject. I failed.
Unacceptable. I'm getting you tutoring.
कुछ है जुनून सा कुछ पागलपन है सो बातें करता ये बुद्धू समन है कुछ है जुनून सा कुछ पागलपन है सो बातें करता ये बुद्धू समन है
ओके बेटा गुड लक ऑन योर सेकंड टेस्ट
थैंक्स पापा आई विल ट्राई नॉट टू लेट यू डाउन
हियर इज योर सेकंड टेस्ट Differential equations. Very easy. If you study hard. Don't fail.
Grammy nominated once, but I'm still moving backs on a nigga ball. Still moving bass. I can break it jumping out the star. Still moving bass. Copper trying to knock us off. Still moving bass. Haters throwing shots, doing nigga dog, 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 dog. It was still moving. Yeah. It was still moving. Yeah. It was still moving.
Isha, you have failed.
How was the test?
Why does it matter? Even if I pass, would you have any money to educate me further? In a country where a doctor's child becomes a doctor, an engineer's child becomes an engineer, what will a servant's daughter become?
Is that all you want to be? A servant? My only goal is to make sure you don't end up like me.
Papa, it's impossible. I'm not fit to be anything else.
I've never been more disappointed in you. You are capable of so much more.
You don't understand.
Aaja, aaja, jinde shami aane ke talle hai. Aaja, zari wale neele aasmaan ke talle hai. Jai ho! Jai ho! Aaja, aaja, jinde shami aane ke talle hai. Aaja, zari wale neele aasmaan ke talle hai.
My dad went on to work a second job for a nearby doctor. I think he knew he would never have the money to pay for my higher education.
Deepak, I see sadness in your eyes. What's wrong?
Nothing, Dr. Madam. It's just, I will never have the money to educate my daughter further. We don't even have a chance to rise up the ladder.
How far did you get in school?
Not past the 10th standard. I had to get a job.
Why don't you go back to school? I can afford to send you with your daughter.
Ha! She would kill me.
There's always a reason not to do something. I'm registering you right now.
Bachna ae haseeno, jo main aa gaya. Hey, bachna ae haseeno, lo main aa gaya.
Papa, you're embarrassing me. You couldn't make anything of yourself, and now you're living your dreams through me?
You are my dream. All I want is your success. I want you to have the ability to control your own destiny.
I know, Papa, but this is so difficult.
There are many challenges in life. Do not get so easily disheartened. You have the potential to do this and so much more. We can get through this together.
My youth is yours, run away now forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
My dad went on to get a high school degree and a job as a clerk at a bank. He made enough money to put me through college. I sit here today at this interview because of him. So why do I want to be an engineer? Because, sir, I don't want to be a servant.
Fakira dil ye khuda bhi mil jaye to kya